We're here today to celebrate International Paralympic Day and to raise awareness of the Paralympic tickets going on sale tomorrow, which is the 9th of September. We're working with Leicester City Football Club and their players to raise the profile of disability sport and in particular disability football. So we're going to have a number of the players giving it a go and taking blind penalties.
Sean St. Ledger, defender.
Today we're going to promote blind football, but we have a pan disability range, so it's guys with learning disabilities, hearing impairments, physical disabilities. So we have a great network of clubs around the county providing regular opportunities for people with a disability of all ages, male and female.
LTA, defender.
Come on, keeper!
It gives the lads from Leicester, or unfortunately are blind, who love playing football, the opportunity to work with their heroes, if you like, here at Leicester City.
Frank Musa, Mitchell.
It's very exciting. There's a lot of people that are excited about it. You can feel the real sense of the games coming around the corner, and there's an equal anticipation around both the Olympics and the Paralympic Games. So it's really good that the profile of disability sport has been raised.
It's an honour first to be invited to come down here and have a go with the Leicester players, and yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to it.
Jermaine Beckford, striker.
Yeah.